All right. So what I'm doing today is a couple of simple little mods for the GTR. We're gonna do some footwell lighting that adapts right into the car. It's a neat little package from h2automotive.com. It's a pretty cool little kit the guy sent, or gal, I'm not exactly sure, but in any eventuality, it's a cool little kit. So what I'm doing today is couple simple little mods for the GTR. We're gonna do some footwell lighting that adapts right into the car. It's a neat little package from h2automotive.com. It's a pretty cool little kit the guy sent, or gal, I'm not exactly sure, but in any eventuality, it's a cool little kit. And we're gonna install that in the car. There's a whole little process that goes with it. We're gonna show off what's gonna go on there. We'll show off what it looks like before and after. You know the whole deal. And then we're also gonna do the taillight swap and add reverse lights in the rear and make the taillights the turn signals, and it's a cool little kit from Diode Dynamics. And neat little deal. We're gonna do this because we're waiting. We're actually hooked up with a performance shop that's gonna start hopping up the car for us. We've got parts coming in for it. We just got an air oil separator from AMS, and we're not gonna put that on the car. We're just gonna wait and just wait to do the hop up with the car. I guess you're going to see a bunch of future videos with all that coming, car traveling and so on and so forth. Hopefully the performance shop will send us some videos and show you as it goes along. So let's get started. So we pulled our trim there with our WeatherTech mat. We had to be really careful with the WeatherTech. Never knew that. It's probably because it's not supposed to. But in any case, kind of hard to see, but there's our connection point. Alright, so I came up with a novel idea. It's called get a drop light so that you can actually see what's going on. So we removed this little piece of carpet that goes there. I think it actually staples in. We'll have to see if we can finagle that back. But here's the plastic clip we're going to go in the middle of. It's just this thing jumps in line, and then here's access to that backlight. So we'll pop those. Alright, so here's the kit. For one side, it's all pretty much intact. Just kind of goes right in the middle of the connectors. It says for using the reverse setup, we're going to tap the yellow wire because that's the backup wire.
To the bulb. This is a pretty quick, simple little mod. Pretty easy.
So I didn't really think about it, but that's what the regular blinker looks like. We're going to alter that. So this is what we got. It's a pretty bright reverse light already. Well, I guess it's time for the moment of truth. What's that? No more tail light. How about that? See what it looks like with the reverse lights. Holy hell. This is a pretty cool mod. I like it. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Just like that, we torn our dash apart.
And we should have got the carbon graphite piece.
Just like that, we torn our dash apart.
So that's it.
Oh, nice clean insulation. I went ahead and hit the dimmer. I'm okay with the bead hitting.
If I need to readjust some other point, I will.